Hi there. This is my double diagonal that I just got through building. It's got a 1 5/8 bore, 3 1/4 inch stroke. Flywheel's 12 by 2, weighs 65 pounds. And we're gonna run it on steam, so here goes. The oil pump there, and I was too far over here for a big offset and I didn't like it, so I built this little paddle up there to run the pump and run the off the eccentric, run the valve gear. Slow it down a little bit. What do you think? It's pretty cool, isn't it?